Hi dear friends, today we're going to learn sparkling wine service. Sparkling wine is served chilled 6 to 8 degrees Celsius. So here is a setup done for the sparkling wine service. We have two packs here, one for the host and one for the guest. The sideboard setup, a champagne bottle, two champagne tulips, two coasters, wine chiller, the stand, two waiters cloth, and one sideboard. So this is the sideboard setup for sparkling wine service. Now the first step is keeping the glassware. Just go towards the right hand side of the guest. Right leg forward, keep the coasters towards the right hand side of the glassware, and then keep the champagne to your left. Walk clockwise, move towards the host table side, keep the coasters towards the right hand side of the water glass, and then the champagne glass. So that was the first step. Now the glassware we are used for the champagne service or sparkling wine service is either a champagne tulip or a champagne flute or a champagne saucer. So any one type of glassware can be used for the sparkling wine service. So for today's service I'm using champagne tulip here. Next step is bringing the champagne from the wine cellar. So since it is served chilled, you have to bring the champagne in a wine chiller. Yeah. So you have to bring it, then show this to the guest or the host, confirm it whether you brought the right bottle or not. Just have to confirm with the host. Now next step is to keep the wine chiller near the host. So I'm keeping the wine chiller right here. Next step is presenting the bottle to the guest. So keep the waiter's cloth on the palm, and then the wine bottle. The label should be facing the guest. So go to the right hand side of the host. Present the bottle to the host. Read out the label for the host. That's what you have to do for the next step. After presenting the bottle, next step is wine tasting. So wine tasting, you have to take the wine bottle to the host. For that you have to remove the cork, and after removing the cork, make a neck collar. But here I'm not making a neck collar, I'm just serving straight without a neck collar. So there's a slight difference in holding the champagne bottle. There is something called as punt here. Okay, so you keep your thumb in the punt and then you will do the service like this. Clear? So that's how you do the service. So when you are doing the service, the labor should be facing the host. Just pour a 5 ml of champagne, not more than that, so that the host can look at the color of the sparkling wine, he can swirl it and he can sniff it once and then he can drink it. So after that, after getting the approval, you can go to the guest and to the service. So then stand towards the right hand side of the guest. Okay. So pour to the 2/3 of the glass. Just give a tilt, lift it up, wipe it. Now finally, you have to serve the host. Just tilt it, lift it up and wipe it. Clear? Once you're done with the service, just keep this right here in the wine chiller and then cover it up with a waiter's cloth. Look at this. Yep. So that's the champagne service or sparkling wine service. It's a pretty easy, something similar to white wine service. The only difference is opening the cork. In this case, for sparkling wine, there is something called as wire cage. This is a cork of a champagne or a sparkling wine. You have something called as a wire cage. So there will be a capsule right on top of this. The capsule has to be removed using a knife. This wire cage cord, see this, it will be like somewhere like this way. You have to turn the wire cage, this one, loosen it up. You have to turn it for 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So once you loosen it, what happens is like this will come out and then you can just give a tilt, it comes out. So whenever you open a champagne bottle, you have to ensure that you keep the bottle away from the guest. It should not be towards the guest. If you keep towards the guest, it may hurt the guest. So it should be a 45 degree angle and it should be away from all the guests while you open the bottle. Clear? So now once they're done with the service or something, this is empty, you have to turn it upside down, clear, and then take the wine chiller along with the stand and bottle and keep it near the side station. Clear? This all has to be done with the permission of the host. Now the clearance will be done. Start from the guest, go to the right hand side of the guest, right leg forward, take the glassware and keep it towards you, take the coasters, move anti-clockwise, finally to the host, salver away from the guest, right leg forward, take the glass. Coasters. And you're done. So that was sparkling wine service. I hope you all understood this. Thank you so much.